prior to the election, we committed to introducing a rebate system to encourage people to take personal responsibility, or a greater degree of personal responsibility, when they go in the water to increase their protection against shark attacks. Tragically, since 2000, we've had 15 people in West Australia have lost their lives through shark attacks. 13 of those 15 have been either surfers and divers. So one of the initiatives that we've taken is to try and give those people who are most at risk a greater level of protection, and that's what this subsidy does. The previous government tested a range of individual shark deterrents that were on the market, and the previous government's research identified that the shark shield was effective 9 out of 10 times in repelling great white sharks. Now, great white sharks are the sharks that are most likely to be involved in a fatal shark attack. So it seemed logical to us as the new government that we should be promoting these devices. If this technology shows these devices work, then we should be encouraging the people who are most at risk, surfers and divers, to take up these devices. So today, the subsidy is now available. We've announced a trial where we'll provide a $200 subsidy for 1,000 units. So today, people are able to purchase these devices and get a $200 subsidy at the point of sale. I'm advised that already today there's been strong interest in these devices, and we've had dozens of them sold, even though the subsidy's only been available since this morning. So that just shows that people are interested in these devices. The fact that they have been independently tested gives people confidence that they actually work, and of course providing a subsidy gives people a financial incentive to take them up.
That's amazing. So 120 units sold in one day so far, and the day's not even finished yet. That's that shows you how much the people of Western Australia really want these devices. So in that first couple of hours, that's amazing that we can protect those people. Well, I know now that you know, these people have taken the devices up already. They're protected already. It's a pretty cheap insurance policy, I believe.